State Department officials are deeply concerned by Guatemalan President Jimmy Morales' move to oust a UN official from the country, according to the agency. Morales on Sunday ordered Ivan Velasquez, the head of the UN Anti-Corruption Commission, out of the country. Morales announced the decision in a video posted on Twitter, the AP reported. Mr. Velasquez has been an effective leader of the United Nations International Commission Against Impunity in Guatemala in its fight against corruption in Guatemala, the State Department said in a statement. CICIG has played and should continue to play an important role in strengthening Guatemalan institutions and tackling the corruption that undermines security and prosperity in Guatemala, the statement said. It remains crucial that CICIG be permitted to work free from interference by the Guatemalan government. Velasquez is seeking to investigate Morales for campaign finance violations. Prior to the State Department's announcement, top Democratic Rep. Elliot Engel, NY, warned that U.S. aid to Guatemala could be affected if Velasquez is removed. Engel, the ranking member of the House Foreign Affairs Committee, said Sunday that the U.S. government must examine the future of our foreign assistance to Guatemala in light of Morales' decision. He expressed disappointment in Morales' move, but praised the UN Anti-Corruption Commission for its work against impunity and corruption in Guatemala. Guatemala's constitutional court subsequently blocked Morales' order. This report was updated at 7:22 p.m.